as you can see, the clown triggerfish is very active and it eats a lot. It's one of the biggest eaters in the tank. When I first bought her 2 years ago, she was about half that size. Now she's about 9 to 10 inches in length. And I paid $125 for her. I just done a lot of research on triggerfish about that size, and normally they will go anywhere from $175 to $200. It would be nice to get that, at least $200, but if not, then best offer. I would like no less than $150 for her. She's very healthy and very active. Pretty calm most of the time. She's not really aggressive towards me anymore. She was when I first got her, because she wasn't used to my hand being in the tank in her environment. Since then, you know, she's learned to trust me. And also, the only other time she bit me, maybe a couple times, was when I was dangling my fingers near the top of the surface while trying to fix a power head or something like that. She mistook it for food, and that was my fault. But that's one thing you don't want to do, is you don't want to dangle your fingers from the tank. On the other hand, she's very, you know, very friendly and gentle once she gets used to you. I would recommend her be with a couple of other aggressive fish. Not too many aggressive fish. Because, you know, she needs to eat. She has a pretty hearty appetite as well. And she's going to need to eat. So, she loves krill, raw scallop, and she just totally loves sushi, nori, seaweed as well. So they're omnivorous fish, and if you have any tangs in your tank, good luck with the tangs getting any seaweed. I would not recommend putting her with any tangs in the tank. Also, another recommendation of mine is I want someone to be able to keep her in the tank that's 150 gallons or more. Preferably anywhere from 180 on up, so she has more room to swim around and grow and stuff. You're also going to need a really heavy duty skimmer, because, you know, big fish like that, they're going to eat and produce a lot of waste as well. Okay, I think of anything else, if you have any other questions, send me a message and I'll get back to you.